So how are you enjoying being a WWE diva?
Actually, at first, it was kind of weird. But now, well, of course, I'm a perfect 10.
A perfect 10? Oh, please. This is what a perfect 10 looks like.
I hate to tell you, you're not a perfect 10. A 9, maybe. But him. I mean her.
I think even Daivari could have put that better. In fact, let's find out.
Chicken candy, baby! Chicken candy! Inke sedoya man niste? In English, in this? And chicken candy, baby! Jahana, chicken candy, baby! Whoa!
We've got a rematch tonight. And like I said, you're going to see what it's like to be in the ring with a perfect 10.
Just saw a number of strange events take, but the one that still has me puzzled is Candace's comment about being a perfect 10.
That's what you're worried about? Not the fact that Edge sounds like he should be coming to work on a flying carpet from now on?
That wand of hers obviously has some kind of power. And Candace must have done something to herself, but what did she do?
I don't know what she needed to do, JR. She already looks like a perfect 10 to me.
Every time I step in the room, boys be going crazy. They don't know what to do. I feel your stares on my thighs. It's no surprise. I got you standing at attention. So let it rise. See the curves, see the clothes, see the jewels and all. Stop whatever you was doing, because I made you stall. And I know what's on your mind, because you drooling now. You want to know how I'm the baddest? Let me show you how. Let me show you what love is. Let me show you how to move your body. Let me show you how.
You know, I don't think he had any idea that his comments about Candace Michelle would lead to any of this.
How could he? As far as I can tell, everything we're seeing here is completely impossible.
I certainly have no earthly explanation for it. I've seen many a strange thing in my time, but nothing like what we've seen lately. I shudder to think what could come next. Nowhere. Boy, when you look at these superstars, it really drives home the fact that Raw is.
And there's the submission! There might not be any way out of it!
There better be! But we're gonna see a tap out right here!
Uh-oh! Talk about a hole you don't want to find yourself in!
No kidding! This will rearrange your anatomy! The submission is locked in! This could be huge!
Oh my gosh, JR! You can't go long without tapping out to this! I don't care how tough you are, JR! No one can take this kind of pain for long!
You're absolutely right, King. We've seen many superstars tap out to this very hole. Look at this! Look at this! You talk about a house of fire, you're seeing it right here!
Yeah? Well, somebody better put out that fire, or this one's not gonna end well. What a counter!
I think this crowd's giving these superstars a piece of their minds, King.
Are you sure they can afford it, JR?
This capacity crowd is solidly behind their superstar.
Look at this! Wow! Can you be any more biased, JR? How about some fair and balanced commentary? I think it's pretty obvious which way this one's gonna go, JR.
Well, from my perspective, this is still anybody's match.
I'd like to see things from your perspective, JR, but I...
He's all fired up now, King, and I'd hate to be on the receiving end.
I don't think his opponent's got a hope of hurting him now.
This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
Yeah, and I'm happy that I'm getting to see it too, JR. I just wish they'd pick up the pace a little.
Oh, no. This is classic old-school wrestling at its finest. You, of all people, should be able to appreciate that, King.
Wait a minute, JR. You're not trying to say that I'm old, are you?
Of course not, King. Although there was that rumor going around about your social security number was one.
I think these superstars are getting some feedback from the crowd, JR.
Nothing wrong with that, King. That's what we like to hear.
And submission is locked in, JR. And this is a tough hold to break.
It sure is, King.
Wow, there's a hold you don't want to find yourself in, JR.
You sure don't, King. We've seen many a superstar tap out to this one. And it's been reversed. You know, King, I'm not sure that Candace is all there most of the time. She seems a little spacey to me.
That makes sense, JR. I think her ring attire might have been made on the moon, because her body is out of this world.
You know, just when I think you can't embarrass me any further, you somehow find a way.
Oh, come on, JR. You know you love it. And I know I love watching Candace in action. I'd ask you who you want to win this matchup, JR, but it's been pretty obvious since the start of the show who you're pulling for.
I'm trying to remain as protected as I can, King. Quite frankly, I'd rather see a good competitive matchup than see a protected superstar win or lose this thing. Oh, boy. The adrenaline is pumping. I think this could be the beginning of the end.
No, it can't end like this. Come on, do something quick. These superstars have put in on a great match so far, JR. But if they drop the ball, these fans will let them hear about it.
I don't think that's going to happen, King. These competitors know that their pants come straight from the WWE theme. If wishes were fishes, the world would be an ocean. But that's not the case now, is it? These superstars are going to put each other through wrestling hell tonight.
They've already got a pretty good start on that, JR.
They have indeed, King. I don't think there's an ounce of quit. But look at him feeding off the energy from this capacity crowd. He's unstoppable.
You can't ever count on these fans, JR. They're fickle, and they'll abandon you in a heartbeat.
No one.
Oh, sure. Now the fans start to cheer for him. Now that he's in the driver's seat.
Come on, King. He's got the crowd behind him all night. And now it's paying off. Boy, what a match. I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going to win.
You got both your cards. JR, it's been obvious to me since the start of the match.
Oh, really? Well, then, why don't you just enlighten the rest of us?
No way. I figured it out, King. Figured what out? That perfect 10 rounds.
Candace wasn't talking about her physical appearance. She was talking about her wrestling skills.
You know, I thought she looked a little better than usual out there.
A little? King, she looked wrestling better than most WWE champions.
And looking a lot better, too.
Oh, no. Not again. You two stay the hell away from me. You're crazy, and I don't want anything to do with you.
ها شما فکر میکنی از ما بهتر هستی؟ من بهت بگم بیا به صورت من بگو.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Oh no you don't. I'm not done with you yet.
اسم من بوگیمن. هندرم میام شما رو بگیرم.
Fine. Whatever. I'll be in the ring.
Well, I must sound like a broken record by now, but I simply cannot believe what we're seeing backstage. One minute, there was no Boogeyman, and then there were two.
Yeah, and the Boogeyman's a SmackDown superstar. What's he doing on Raw?
King, that is quite honestly the very least of my concerns right now.
I agree. I'm not used to this entrance, and I have to admit, it really creeps me out. Too bad Candace isn't here with her wand.
Did you just say that if Candace and her wand were here, that'd make you feel safer? Hasn't lost his mind yet, King. As crazy as all the recent goings-on have seemed to us, he's been right in the middle of it.
His mind must be completely blown, JR. If he stopped to try to make sense out of any of it, he might just lose it. My advice to him would be to go with the flow. That and, well, I never thought I'd say this, stay the heck away from Candace Michelle. Hey, now I sound crazy.
Everybody, and welcome to Raw, live tonight from Las Vegas, Nevada. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
I'll tell you, JR, if I were a gambling man, I'd bet everything I own that this was going to be one of the best Raws ever.
I wouldn't bet against it, King. I know what's on the schedule, and let me just say that these fans have hit the jackpot tonight. He's all fired up now, King, and I'd hate to be on the receiving end.
I don't think his opponent's got a hope of hurting him now.
It doesn't appear that Edge is getting much love from this crowd tonight. And who can...
Oh, no! I don't like the looks of this!
He's got the fans behind him, King, and his opponent had better watch out! Look at this! Look at this! You talk about a house of fire, you're seeing it right here!
Yeah? Well, somebody better put out that fire, or this one's not gonna end well. He saw that one coming.
He's not going to get caught with that one. Boy, when you look at these superstars, it really drives home the fact that Raw is the dominant brand of sports entertainment.
Oh, there's no doubt about that, JR. There's not a superstar on the SmackDown roster who can hold a candle to Raw's finest.
I wouldn't go that far, King. there are quite a few SmackDown superstars who I'd love to have.
Come on, JR. Why would you want to lower the tone of the Raw locker room by bringing in some losers from SmackDown?
King, next time you call The Undertaker, Kurt Angle, and Chris Benoit losers, make sure you give me some warning so I can get the hell out of here before you do it. I don't want to be any part of what that's going to get. He's got his opponent trapped in the turnbuckle. And these punches will certainly take their toll.
No doubt about it, JR. You can't take this many shots and expect to just bounce back.
He reversed it. His opponent is in the turnbuckle. And the close fist punches are raining down.
And there's nowhere you can go from there, JR. You just got to ride it out.
So, how do you think this one's gonna
take out the tag?
Oh no, this is terrible. You can't let your opponent build this kind of momentum.
Well, all I can say is someone's been eating their vitamins and saying their prayer. And it's been reversed. Look at him feeding off the energy from this capacity crowd. He's unstoppable.
You can't ever count on these fans, JR. They're fickle, and they'll abandon you in a heartbeat.
Listen to the crowd, JR. I think they've got something to say to these superstars.
And if they're smart, they'll listen. Remember, oh boy, the adrenaline is pumping. I think this could be the beginning of the end.
No, it can't end like this. Come on, do something, quick!
Uh-oh, come on. You gotta stop this guy before he really gets going.
I don't think that's gonna happen, King. He's built up too much momentum to be stopped now.
There's the tag, JR! What does he think he's doing? He's just showing off for the crowd now.
He's wrestling the match his way. And I think it's going to pay off, mark my words. This capacity crowd is solidly behind their superstar. Look at this!
Wow, could you be any more biased, JR? How about some fair and balanced commentary?
I don't understand how these fans can boo Edge, JR. They've got no respect for everything he's done for them.
Oh, you're full of it, King. These fans don't give a damn about Edge because they know that Edge doesn't give a damn about them either.
How can you say that, JR? Edge is one of the most exciting and dynamic superstars on the Raw roster. And I hope you don't drive him to SmackDown with the way you slander him. I think these superstars are getting some feedback from the crowd, JR.
Nothing wrong with that, King. That's what we like to hear.
Oh, sure. Now the fans start to cheer for him. Now that he's in the driver's seat.
Come on, King. And there's the cover.
1, 2, 3.
King, this must be one of the strangest matches we've ever had at SummerSlam. And considering how it got to this point, that should come as no surprise.
A ladder match for Candice Michelle's magic wand? I suppose whoever gets it won't have to worry about any more strange transformations.
And I have to wonder if Edge has any intention of sharing that wand with Candice if he wins this match.
As much as I'd like to be close to Candice Michelle, I'm not sure that being turned into the Boogeyman and talking like Jabari is worth the price. If I was Edge, either the wand goes or I go.
Chance to get that wand away from Candace and return things to normal around here. And not a minute too soon, if you ask me.
Yeah, but he's got to beat Edge to do it. And Edge is just about the last guy you want to have to face in a ladder match.
You're right about that, King. This is the kind of match that Edge built his professional career on. This won't be an easy victory for either man.
He turned the tables on his opponent with that one. He reversed it. You gotta respect the commitment and the dedication of these superstars to their careers.
No question about it, King. Every superstar on the roster has had to make more sacrifices than any other professional athlete I know.
It really is like being married to your career. There's not much room for anything else.
And marriage is a subject which you happen to be something of an authority. Isn't that right, King?
Come on now, JR. A man doesn't know what true happiness is until he's married. Minutes to...
Oh, boy. The adrenaline is pumping. I think this could be the beginning of the end.
No, it can't end like this. Come on, do something quick. I think I know who's going to win this one, JR.
Oh, really? Enlighten us, King.
Wait a second. Why are you so eager to hear my prediction?
Because I want to know who's going to win. And 9 times out of 10, it's not the superstar you pick.
I think these superstars are getting some feedback from the crowd, JR.
Nothing wrong with that, King. That's what we like to hear.
I don't understand how these fans can boo Edge, JR. They've got no respect for everything he's done for them.
Oh, you're full, King. These fans don't give a damn about Edge because they know that Edge doesn't give a damn about them either.
How can you say that, JR? Edge is one.
Oh, man, that's not where you want to be when your opponent's all fired up like this.
It certainly is the King, and there doesn't seem to be an end to these closed fist blows.
What does he think he's doing? He's just showing off for the crowd now.
He's wrestling the match his way. And I think it's going to pay off, mark my words.
I'm so happy that we have a superstar.
Oh, sure.
Now the fans start to cheer for him. Now that he's in the driver's seat.
Come on, King. He's had the crowd behind him all match. And now it's paying off. This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
They sure are, JR.
Watch out! He reversed it.
Looks like they've slowed the match down a little. And I think that's some good strategy right there.
It certainly is. I'm sure they're well acquainted with the old expression, fools rush in.
Is that why you always seem to be in such a hurry, JR?
I think I've eaten a little too much good Oklahoma barbecue in my day, King, to hurry anywhere. He's a slippery devil.
This has gone beyond just being a match, JR. I think these superstars genuinely hate each other.
There's no love lost between these competitors, that's for sure. If looks could kill, somebody would be pushing up Dave by star. The eerie sound of that human skull slamming off the announce table.
This is getting serious, JR. Someone's gonna wind up getting hurt out here.
I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted just watching these superstars compete.
I know what you mean, JR. I don't think most people appreciate what incredible athletes these WWE superstars really are.
You've got to have some excellent conditioning to be able to do what they do.
Well, that's the name of the game, JR. You gotta keep moving. No dog ever peed on a moving car.
Oh, that's a lovely one. I'd ask you where you come up with this stuff, but I don't think I want to know, quite frankly.
I think it's pretty obvious which way this one's gonna go, JR.
Well, from my perspective, this is still anybody's match.
I'd like to see things from your perspective, JR, but I'd have to get my head out of my rear end first.
And Lord knows it's been up there for so long that that would be no easy feat. It doesn't appear that Edge is getting much love from this crowd tonight, and who can blame them?
True, JR. I'm sure this arena is just full of Edge heads tonight. You might not hear them cheering, but that's probably because they're in awe of the fact that they're watching their favorite superstar.
Or maybe it's because the Edge heads turned on Edge right about the same time he turned on them. I think they do a pretty good job of making themselves heard, but with those boos instead of cheers now. Look at this! Look at this! You talk about a house of fire, you're seeing it right here!
Yeah? Well, somebody better put out that fire, or this one's not gonna end well.
I've been looking forward to this.
Uh-oh!
Come on! You gotta stop this guy before he really gets going!
I don't think that's gonna happen, King. He's built up too much momentum to be stopped now. This capacity crowd is solidly behind their superstar. Look at this!
Wow! Could you be any more biased, JR? How about some fair and balanced commentary? Oh, no! I don't like the looks of this.
He's got the fans behind him, King, and his opponent had better watch out. Look at him feeding off the energy from this capacity crowd. He's unstoppable.
You can't ever count on these fans, JR. They're fickle. They'll abandon you in a heartbeat. I don't think these superstars have any intention of taking it easy on each other tonight.
That's not what they signed up for, King. And quite frankly, I think these fans would be disappointed if they didn't go all out.
Well, that's easy for the fans to say. They've never set foot inside that ring.
No, but they spend their hard-earned dollars to watch what goes on inside. And without them, we'd all be out of the job.
Wow, what a shot! He's been busted wide open. That's gonna need stitches for sure.
Stitches, hell! That might mean the end of this match. He's risking serious injury by continuing to compete.
There's no reward without risk, JR. And these are WWE superstars. They're not gonna stop the match just because of a little blood. Did you ever think you'd be watching these superstars compete against each other here tonight, JR?
I had a feeling their paths were gonna cross sooner or later. And I'm glad I'm here to see
it. Me too. It almost makes it worth having to sit next to you and listen to those corny expressions of yours. What the heck is a government mule anyway?
It's what you get beat like. We're in the middle of a slobber knock. And if you don't have the guts to stick around, you might run like a scalded dog with a case of the liver take.
All right, enough. It's gonna be a long way down for one of these two superstars.
Both superstars are fighting to stay on the ladder. My God, look at the intensity of these superstars battling 15 feet above the ring.
You can look at any professional sport you want, JR, and you won't find more incredible athletes than the WWE fist fight 15 feet in the air. This isn't gonna be pretty. Only one of them's gonna stay on that ladder, JR. Who's it gonna be?
This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
Yeah, and I'm happy that I'm getting to see it too, JR. I just wish they'd pick up the pace a little.
Oh, no. This is classic old-school wrestling at its finest. You, of all people, should be able to appreciate that, King.
Wait a minute, JR. You're not trying to say that I'm old, are you?
Of course not, King. Although there was that rumor going around about your Social Security number was 1.
These superstars have put in on a great match so far, JR. But if they drop the ball, these fans will let them hear about it.
I don't think that's going to happen, King. These competitors know that their paychecks come straight from the WWE fans. They're not going to let them down.
Yeah, but if they don't keep the fans happy...
If wishes were fishes, the world would be an ocean. But that's not the case now, is it? These superstars are going to put each other through wrestling hell tonight.
You already got a pretty good start on that, JR.
They have indeed, King. I don't think there's an ounce of quit between them.
Yeah, and that's where things get dangerous. If you're too proud to admit that it's not your night, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
But at the same time, he's all fired up now, King. And I'd hate to be on the receiving end.
I don't think his opponent's got a hope of hurting him now. See, JR,
This is exactly why Raw is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
You're absolutely right, King. We've got the best superstar, the best band,
and the best announced team. Don't forget that.
I was going to say that until you interrupted me. Now I'm just hoping I haven't lost Taz's phone number.
This match has the potential to be an instant classic, but I think these fans are too stupid to realize it.
How can you say that, King? How can you insult the intelligence of these WWE fans?
Well, I heard that we gave them an IQ test, and the results came back negative.
Folks, I've got to apologize for the King here tonight. He must have gotten up on the wrong side of somebody else's bed this morning.
Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other.
They sure have, and this is one hell of an exam.
Let's hope it's not their final exam, JR. I'd love to see them go at it again.
Well, if I think the fans have their way.
Oh, no, this is terrible. You can't let your opponent build this kind of momentum.
Well, all I can say is someone's been eating their vitamins and saying their prayers.
You think this is going to be a back-and-forth kind of match? Or do you think this is going to be pretty one-sided, JR?
I couldn't tell you, King. These superstars are so unpredictable that you can never tell how a match is going to go.
That was a long way to go for a simple, I don't know, JR. You know, JR, when I saw this match on paper, I wasn't too sure about it. But it's turned out a lot better than I thought it would.
I'm not at all surprised, King. I knew this was going to be a terrific match.
Oh, come on, JR. You're just talking through your hat. Speaking of hats, when are you going to get rid of that silly thing anyway?
Right about the time you stopped wearing that crown, I'd say. Boy, what a match. I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going to win this thing.
What? Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? It's been obvious to me since the start of the match.
Oh, really? Well, then, why don't you just enlighten the rest of us, King?
No way. I can already tell this is going to be a great match, and I don't want to ruin the ending for you.
You're too kind, King. You're also full of horse manure, as far as I can tell.
He's got the wand!
Yeah, but Candace wants it back!
You've got to be kidding! He'd be an idiot to give it back!
That would do it for me! I'd give her anything after that!
I can't tell you how glad that I am that you don't work for the Department of Defense, King!
He snapped the wand in half!
Finally, it's over! What a relief!
You're telling me? This place is crazy enough without having that sort of thing around!